Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to talk about Vion Bluetooth multimeter. Using old-fashioned multimeter is tough. They have complex buttons, they are bulky, and they simply complicate life. That's where Vion comes into the picture. The simplest multimeter ever. Vion lets you press a button through a smartphone application to easily measure voltage of household appliances. Everywhere around you, whether at home or work, all energy-consuming products utilize electricity. And if something goes wrong, most of us don't know enough about electricity to fix the problem as fast as we would like. This is why Vion was born, bringing to you the first smart multimeter that makes it easy to diagnose and fix electrical problems. Using the companion smartphone application, which is available for both Android and iOS device, the Vion Bluetooth multimeter measure voltage and resistance using a pair of separate probes with the readout automatically sent to your smartphone screen. Most multimeter required you to have an extensive electrical knowledge to understand the number display on the LCD in order to determine the fault. However, Vion is linked to the smartphone and automatically measure the product without having to select a measurement item and diagnose the result as good or bad through voice guidance. When using existing multimeter, if the placement of the probes is slightly off, even by a little, the multimeter internal circuit could be damaged. Vion, however, is easily manageable as there is nobody or internal circuit board to damage. Measurements are immediately stored and transferred to the companion application, so you don't need to manually write anything down. A pair of probed Vion meters provide user the convenience for easy storage and carry perfectly sized to fit in pockets, toolboxes, and drawers without taking up too much space. Vion is a Bluetooth compatible and comes with user-friendly smartphone application that enhance the process of diagnosing electrical problems. The application feature voice guidance and connect to store for direct purchases for major products. Vion has a battery life of up to 7 hours with a charging period of 30 minutes and can be charged with USB cable. The measurement status is displayed by the colors blue of AC, red of DC, green of resistance, white for charging, and RGB strobe for standby. For more information, jump over to the official Kickstarter crowdfunding campaign page where Vion is now available to back with super early bird pledges available from $40 and shipping expected to take place during June 2018. What do you think of this Bluetooth multimeter? Would you ever buy one? Let us know in comment below. Check out our channel for more video. If you find this video helpful in any ways, please share this video with anyone and everyone you believe may benefit from it. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I hope to see you right back here in very near future. Till then, goodbye. We'll be right back.